This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Open Rights Group org is a UK-based organisation that works to preserve digital rights and freedoms by campaigning on digital rights issues and by fostering a community of grassroots activists. It campaigns on numerous issues including mass surveillance, internet filtering and censorship, and intellectual property rights. Contents 1 History 2 Work 3 Goals 4 Areas of Interest 41 Access to Knowledge 42 Free Speech and Censorship 43 Government and Democracy 44 Privacy, Surveillance and Censorship 5 Structure 6 Advisory Council and Board of Directors 7 ORGCON 8 See also 9 References 10 External Links History Open Rights Group Poster The organization was started by Danny OBrien, Cory Doctorow, Ian Brown, Rufus Pollock, James Cronin, Stefan Magdalinski, Louise Ferguson and Suw Charman after a panel discussion at Open Tech 2005 OBrien created a pledge on PledgeBank, placed on 23 July 2005, with a deadline of 25 December 2005, I will create a standing order of £5 per month to support an organization that will campaign for digital rights in the UK but only if 1,000 other people will too. The pledge reached 1,000 people on 29 November 2005. The Open Rights Group was launched at a sell-out meeting in Soho, London. Work the group has made submissions to the All-Party Internet Group APIG Inquiry into Digital Rights Management and the Gowers Review of Intellectual Property. The group was honoured in the 2008 Privacy International Big Brother Awards alongside No. 2 ID, Liberty, GenoWatch UK and others, as a recognition of their efforts to keep state and corporate mass surveillance at bay. In 2010, the group worked with 38 Degrees to oppose the introduction of the Digital Economy Act, which was passed in April 2010. Goals to collaborate with other digital rights and related organizations to nurture a community of campaigning volunteers, from grassroots activists to technical and legal experts to preserve and extend traditional civil liberties in the digital world to provide a media clearinghouse, connecting journalists with experts and activists to raise awareness in the media of digital rights abuses areas of interest play media Cory Doctorow talks at ORGCON 2012 about the UK government's Communications Data Bill 2012 The organization, though focused on the impact of digital technology on the liberty of UK citizens, operates with an apparently wide range of interests within that category. Its interests include access to knowledge, copyright, Creative Commons, free and open source software, the public domain, Crown copyright, digital restrictions management software, patents, free speech and censorship, internet filtering, right to parody, S-127 Communications Act 2003, government and democracy, electronic voting, freedom of information legislation, privacy, surveillance and censorship, automatic vehicle tracking, communications data retention, identity management, net neutrality, NHS patients, medical database, police DNA records, RFID. Structure org has a paid staff, whose members include Jim Killick, Executive Director, Javier Ruiz Diaz, campaigner. Former staff include Suw Charman Anderson and Becky Hogg, both executive directors, e-voting coordinator Jason Kitkat, campaigner Peter Bradwell, grassroots campaigner Katie Sutton, and administrator Katerina Maniadaki. The group's patron is Neil Gaiman. As of February 2011, they have 22,000 supporters, of which 1,400 are paying contributors, advisory council, and board of directors. In addition to staff members and volunteers, there is an advisory panel of over 30 members, and a board of directors, which oversees the group's work, staff, fundraising and policy. The current board members are, Owen Blacker, James Cronin, John Elliott, Maria Farrell, Ben Laurie, Harry Metcalf, Alec Muffet, Simon Phipps, Milena Popova. In January 2015, the Open Rights Group announced the formation of a Scottish Advisory Council which will be handling matters relating to Scottish digital rights and campaigns. The Advisory Council is made up of Alex Staubert, Alistair Davidson, Chris Yiu, Marco Biaggi, MSP Mark Leeser, Michael Foreman, Patrick Harvey, MSP from the existing UK Advisory Council, Judith Rohofer, Keith Mitchell, Lillian Edwards, Wendy Grossman. And from the Open Rights Group Board, Milena Popova, Owen Blacker, Simon Phipps. One of the first projects is to raise awareness and opposition to the Scottish Identity Database ORGCON. ORGCON was the first ever conference dedicated to digital rights in the UK, marketed as a crash course in digital rights. It was held for the first time in 2010 at City University in London and included keynote talks from Cory Doctorow, politicians and similar pressure groups including Liberty, NO2ID and Big Brother Watch. ORGCON has since been held in 2012, 2013 and 2014. See also Digital Rights Ireland, Electronic Frontier Canada, Electronic Frontier Foundation, Electronic Frontiers Australia, Internet Censorship. Open Genealogy Alliance, OpenMediaCa references, Carat Open Tech 2005 schedule, the 23rd of July 2005, Carat www PledgeBankcom rights, the 23rd of July 2005 to the 25th of December 2005, Carat Getting Out More, Danny O'Brien's blog post, Floating the Idea and Advertising the Pledge, Carat Org Digital Rights Event Update, Open Rights Group blog, the 29th of November 2005, Carat Invitation to Attend Digital Rights in the UK, Your Rights, Your Issues, Open Rights Group blog, the 16th of November 2005, Carat MPs in Digital Downloads Warning, BBC News Online, the 4th of June 2006, Carat Org Submission to the APIG Inquiry into DRM, Open Rights Group Wiki, the 3rd of January 2006, Carat Chancellor Announces Intellectual Property Review, HM Treasury Press Release, the 2nd of December 2005, Carat Org Submission to the Gowers Review, Open Rights Group Wiki, 30 May 2006, Carat Big Brother Awards UK 2008, the 12th of December 2008, Carat Controversial UK Anti-Piracy Law Finally Passed, BBC the 5th of April 2010, retrieved the 25th of September 2010. Carat Open Rights Group Board, Open Rights Group retrieved the 4th of August 2012. Music piracy, Orphan Works patents, biological software patent debate, trolling public domain concepts, all rights reversed, alternative compensation system, anti-copyright notice, business models for open source software, copyleft, commercial use of copyleft works, commons based peer production, free content, free software license, infoanarchism, libertarian positions, open content, open design, open music model, open patent, open source hardware, open source software, prize system contests, share alike video on demand movements, access to knowledge movement, anti-copyright cultural environmentalism, free culture movement, free software movement, organizations, Copyright Alliance, Creative Commons, Electronic Frontier Foundation, Free Software Foundation, Open Rights Group, Organization for Transformative Works, The Pirate Bay, Pirate Byron, Pirate Party, Sci Hub, Students for Free Culture, People, Alexandra Elbakian, Rickard Falkvinge, Lawrence Lessig, Richard Stallman, Peter Sunda, Peter Suber, Aaron Swartz, Documentaries, Steal This Film 2006, 2007, Good Copy, Bad Copy 2007, Rip, A Remix Manifesto 2008, TPBAFK, The Pirate Bay, Away From Keyboard 2013, The Internet's Own Boy 2014, The Template Below, World Press Freedom Organizations is being considered for deletion, see Templates for Discussion to Help Reach a Consensus, VE World Press Freedom Organizations, IGOs, United Nations, OHCHR, UNESCO. Major NGOs, Amnesty International, FIDH, Human Rights Watch, International Service for Human Rights Protection, International Global Networks, Freedom House, Washington, D.C., International News Safety Institute, London, International Press Institute, Vienna, Reporters Without Borders, Paris, International Associations, Organizations, Asia, Asian Forum for Human Rights and Development, Center for Media Freedom and Responsibility, Pakistan Press Foundation, Southeast Asian Press Alliance, Africa Center for Journalism in Extreme Situations, Glasnost Defense Foundation, OSCE Representative on Freedom of the Media, Commonwealth Press Union, Digital Media Rights Organizations, Cryptorights Foundation, Electronic Frontier Foundation, European Digital Rights, IT Political Association, OpenNet Initiative, Open Rights Group, Privacy International, VE Free Culture and Open Movements Concepts, Citizen Science, Commons-based peer production, Knowledge Commons, Open Access, Open Collaboration, Open Content, Open Communication, Open Data, Open Design, Open Education, Open Gaming, Open Government, Open Innovation, Open Knowledge, Open Patent, Open Research, Open Science, Open Source Architecture, Open Source Software, Open Source Governance, Open Source Journalism, Open Source Hardware, Open Standards, Open University, Open Door, Academic Policy, Open Admissions, Open Web, P2P Economic System Tools, Free and Open Source Software, Open Educational Resources, Open Music Model, Open Notebook, Science Organizations, Creative Commons, DIY Bio, Free Software Foundation, Open Architecture Network, OpenMod Initiative, Open Knowledge Foundation, Open Rights Group, Open Source Initiative, P2P Foundation, Pirate Party Plus, Spark Activists, Tim Berners-Lee, Alexandra Elbakian, Lawrence Lessig, Peter Murray, Rust Douglas Rushkoff, Richard Stallman, Peter Suber, Peter Sunda, Aaron Swartz, John Wilbanks, Projects Creative Commons License, Definition of Free Cultural Works, Free Culture Movement, Free Software Movement, Open Source Ecology, OpenCores, OpenWetware, Sci-Hub.